Hey everybody, Aaron here from 3Dsellers. Let's go over how you can use email marketing to cross-sell complementary products. So if a buyer buys a cell phone, perhaps we'd like to suggest maybe a case or some headphones to go along with that purchase. So we'll go to messages. Now you can edit a message that you already have, or you can create a new message. We'll scroll down to sending rules and cross-promotion settings. Here in sending rules, we'll select send message when items have the following rules. Click add rule. Now you can target specific items with an item ID or an SKU or with an item title. But for this case, I would like to send a message for any cell phone that is purchased. So I will select the category of smartphones and then I'll go to cross promotion settings. Now you can choose to cross promote items that have specific titles or contain a specific keyword in the title, or you can show specific items to your customers. Now I'm going to use an SKU, and so I will type in the SKU for my phone charger and press enter to add the tag, and then my phone case and my headphones. And there we are. Now after saving, when a buyer purchases a smartphone from me, email marketing will suggest a phone charger, a phone case, and a pair of headphones within my inventory to the buyer. This will increase sales and increase my repeat buyers. Thank you very much for watching this quick overview of email marketing and how you can use it to cross-sell complementary products to your buyers. Have a great day.